I'm not believing any of that, even if you do. And that's because I know the kind of man you are, Oliver. The good, the bad, and the ugly. I know. And you don't need to punish yourself or isolate yourself. But what you need to do is stop pushing me away. Because I'm not going anywhere, Oliver. Do you get that?
What do you want me to do, John? I've told you what I am, who I am. And even if you don't believe it, I do.